It's one of these timeless stories about the human heart. The writing articulates in a way fragility, human relationships, and there's a compromise, a loss, a love, a need, a hope in every single character. And like I say, this humour, and I think that's a sign of a really good drama. It's breathtaking.